Bill Quenville wasn't happy with that last goal. The Chicago checking line is on the ice. Here we go, right away for Stegen Eads. You knew it was coming. Off go the buckets. And Versteeg's a sneaky tough guy, isn't he, Edzo?
Yes, he is.
Oh, the uppercut by Eads. And Versteeg is going to have to counterpunch or do something.
Eads is cut really bad under the right eye. He's cut really bad.
They're all down. 5 minute fighting majors apiece.
Well, that would make his dad awfully proud. In Madison right now, Mike Eads, longtime National Hockey Leaguer. A lot of emotion. Left part of your screen, both players square off. Both players wear shields and visors. They drop the buckets, as you call it, Pierre. Versteeg played for Lethbridge in the Western Hockey League. Eads played for Boston College. In Lethbridge, they do this a little bit more, but Patrick Eads deserves a ton of credit for hanging in there because he got stung with a couple rights early, and then he just started dropping bombs on Versteeg.